An alpha particle and a proton are accelerated from rest by a potential difference of 200 volt. Find the ratio of their de Broglie wavelength. So very much simple question is given on the formula for de Broglie wavelength, that is lambda equal to h by momentum, but we have to write in terms of energy and in terms of potential also, so that you can write the formula, that is lambda equal to h by root over 2m charge into potential difference. Then they are asking just the ratio of de Broglie wavelength only, so we can write here the formula lambda is proportional to 1 by root over, h remains constant only, no? So 1 by root over, you can remove the constants, 2 also you can neglect here, then it is root over m into e into potential difference. Of course, both were given, both were experienced only 200 volts of potential difference, same voltage. So V also becomes same. So just lambda is proportional to 1 by root over me. If you want to calculate lambda of alpha particle by lambda of proton, then it is inversely proportional, so that root over mass of proton by mass of alpha particle and charge of proton by charge of alpha particle. If you substitute the values of masses and charges of the two particles given, the two particles are alpha particle and proton. For proton, see what is the mass. Let me consider mass of each proton is m only. And for alpha particle, in alpha particle, there are two protons and two neutrons. And almost, of course, neutron will have some more mass than proton, but almost they will have equal masses, we can consider here. So the mass of alpha particle can be nearly equal to 4 into mass of proton. And charge of proton, let me consider E. And the charge of alpha particle, in alpha particle there are two protons and two neutrons. Protons are only charged particles there, so you can write here 2e. Then by solving this you will get 1 by 4 into 1 by 2, that is 1 by 8, so it is 1 by 8. So lambda or de Broglie wavelength of alpha particle by de Broglie wavelength of proton, it is equal to 1 by root 8.